Don't worry about Shane. Shane will be fine.
Well, I just want to, you know, put her at ease. I don't want her to worry.
Listen, why don't you sit her down and tell her that if anything ever happens to you, I will take care of her, okay? I will raise her, I will nurture her, I will love her, and then when she's 16, I'll boot her out the door.
16?
Well, yeah. You know, I'm not going to mommy her forever, okay? I mean, 16, sure. Friends? All right.
Oh, he's gonna be okay. Come on.